This morning in Project Fitness, we are getting moving with some boxing. Jesse Macrae is here from Newport Boxfit. I am so pumped to get a little taste of a typical boxing class. Good morning.
Good morning.
Thanks for being here. Tell us about your studio. Where are you located? Clearly, Newport, right?
Yes, One Casino Terrace. It's just off Bellevue, right behind the Tennis Hall of Fame.
And you do a lot of different classes in there, right?
Yeah, we run mostly, it's based on boxing and conditioning style, plyometric exercises, that sort of stuff. Mm-hmm. We run circuits, more of a technique-based class as well.
So it really moves, which is what I like, because you never really get bored.
No.
It's constantly moving.
Yes, exactly.
All right. I think I'm ready. Let's jump right in. Where do we start?
We're going to keep a nice basic combination. The first one is going to be a left, right, left hook. All right.
So left, right, right,
left hook. We're going to throw that 10 times.
Right? Okay.
You want to make sure you turn every punch over. So you're hitting, that's it, the big knuckles. We're hitting opposite pads.
Ready? And I'm punching. Okay. Left, right, left hook.
That's it. And again.
Left, right, left hook.
And again.
Left, right, left hook.
And again.
Yeah.
That's it. Five more. One.
This is good.
More.
See? For me, working out, big stress reliever.
One more. All right. Speed punching for 10 seconds. Just going to punch as fast
just
as you
punch.
Can.
And now what should my lower half be
You're
doing
twisting
during this?
With every punch.
At the hips.
That's it.
Really get your
and
whole
punches,
body into there.
Punches are coming from the chin.
Okay.
Right. You ready?
From the chin.
Four.
Woo!
Five. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10.
Whoa! Right.
New
oh my
combination.
Gosh.
The next one's a straight right, left hook, straight right.
This
Three
is,
punches.
I feel like I'm dancing. Okay. Right.
Okay.
Left hook,
hook. Straight right. That's
okay.
It.
You're keeping up at home? Here we go.
Two,
right, left, right.
And again.
Right, left, right.
Okay.
Right, left, right. I like that little snap that it
That's
makes.
It.
That little
That's the sound
pop.
You want here. Seven, eight, nine, 10.
Woo!
And speed punching again.
Speed punching. This is a workout, man. Here we go.
10 seconds.
Here we go.
Two.
Come on.
Three.
We got this.
Four. Five. Six.
Boxfit.
Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. Last combination, right? It's a left hook, straight right, left hook.
Left.
Right.
Straight. I'm out of breath. Here we go. Left,
hook,
straight, left.
One.
Left, straight, left.
Two.
Left, straight, left.
Three.
Left, straight, left.
Four. Five. Six.
Woo! Feel that
seven,
burn.
Eight. Nine. 10. Back to speed punching.
Oh my goodness. This is such a workout.
Two. Three,
now, can people do this at home
four,
without the gloves on?
Five, sure. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10.
Oh.
All right, now we're going to try to put all those punches together.
Oh, my gosh. That's not...
All right, nine
okay.
punches. We'll do that five times.
I don't
times.
Remember what I just did.
I'll call them out. Right,
okay.
So left, right, left hook.
Okay, left, right, left,
left hook. Straight right, left hook, straight right, hook. Right.
Right. Hook.
Nine punches. There we go.
Okay.
So great. Left, right, left hook.
Left, right, left
straight
hook.
Right,
straight
left
right.
Straight right.
Left
hook. Straight
oh
right.
Oh my gosh.
Hook. Right. Let's do one more.
Okay.
Two, three. Straight right. Left hook. Straight right.
Wow.
And last speed punching.
You really feel this all over
it's
though. I mean,
all
you're
over
getting
body.
Your core going. I'm kind of in a squat.
All the power comes from the legs and the core.
That's
every time
good
you're
to
punching.
Know. So don't just use your
Not
arm.
Not just your arms. Yes. Back
okay.
to speed punching.
Oh my gosh. I told him to put me through a workout. He really is.
Six, seven, eight, nine, 10.
Oh
We're
going to
drop
gosh.
Into one of the conditioning exercises, which is drop squats.
Okay, we got one
All right,
more.
So it's squats, feet together, back down. Feet together, it's two. We're going
so
for
you
10.
Combine
yes.
in between punch combinations. You'll do some plyometrics like this.
We normally do one round of boxing, one round of some type of plyo exercise.
All right.
Two more.
Jesse, thanks so much. I gotta give you, here, give me some of these. There it is. If you want to try boxing over at Newport Boxfit, head on over to roadshow.com.